advise every woman to take the opportunity of the silence of this month and think about her goals and what does she wants to achieve during this month.